YouTube, what's going on? As many of you may know, with the most recent update Activision has brought to us for Warzone, they practically buffed every Vanguard gun in the game. I don't know why they did it, but it was a blessing in disguise, because this STG and well gun that you're about to see in this video go absolutely stupid. Make sure you stick around to the end to see the loadout, and as always, click that subscribe button if you're new here, turn on the bell notification so you never miss when I post a video. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video.
I think this kid's cheating. I don't know about that. He outgunned me with a pistol.
It's happened to me before. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dude, we're in a bad bot lobby.
Ran away from that? Oh my god.
What do these kids think are gonna happen to them, bro? Cluster strike. Whoa. On me. I'd love to buy loadout, but I'm just frying. Oh my god. I shall see you, Belpa. God, I gotta get over to control. I'm on a burner. Timmy Turner. When is your for a burner? Oh my god. I got stuck. Hella kids tense. Oh my god, I'm dead. Whoa, shit. Oh, what's up?
Jesus Christ, and some fucking random kid on top of prison.
Yeah, damn.
Every fight I've been into, bro, motherfuckers are just stuck.
Your mom's What you say?
I said, whoever threw that paper, your mom's a hoe.
He said, your mom's a whore. Shut up. Let's get some more. Or die if you want to come back. Jeez, bro. Come on. Let's go. Guys, as promised, like I said, at the end of the video, I'd give you my class loadout. So for the STG, I was running the MX silencer. For the barrel, it was the VDD 760. The optic, I was using the... two times, but recently I've been using the SVT for stock, weighted stock. It'll help with some of that recoil. Vital, fully loaded, polymer grip, the 7.62 50 round mag, lengthened and hand stop. And then for my SMG, I was using the recoil booster, the 120 millimeter short barrel, slate reflector, the skeletal stock, acrobatic, quick, stipple grip tape, the 40 round mag, lengthened, and hand stop.